Okay, let's see what we got.
Starting off with a little bit of zoning from Zygon.
Also put an L on Solid Ray.
Sorry, we're gonna have to give an L to Ray.
Ray L version. L install.
Alright, Zygon starting off strong, going for the zoning again. Catches
okay,
Ray.
He's not gonna have. Yeah, Ray doesn't have burst for this.
Let's go with the Oki. Aw.
Yeah, I don't know what.
Ah, a couple miss counters.
Yeah. Oh no.
Good break.
Yeah.
Ray trying to dodge, sidestep.
Getting around these.
Ooh, that was a nice little suck in.
I forgot he had that. Okay, a little damage here.
Stylish cancel?
Knocked
down.
Oh my god, the clash.
Ren,
okay,
what's the mix?
Ooh!
Good sidestep.
Let's go.
Again, no meter for the conversion. Ooh. Okay,
just going
for
the
level one.
Yep.
Going
knockdown.
For the hard knockdown on this.
A lot of damage here, too.
What is the Oki? Oh, no, sacrificing
stealing
it for the
I like that idea, because he's trying to make it so he doesn't get level two.
Nah, definitely.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay, let's go. Oh, no.
Ooh, unfortunate. Ooh.
Oh, my God. Find that meter.
All right, round two.
Okay, nice.
Okay, the cross under. Okay, add two. Ooh, good idea.
Yeah.
Try to negate the zoning.
Oh.
Ooh. Ah,
oh,
didn't convert.
Waited a bit too long, yeah.
Slid off the wall.
Yeah. Okay, not too bad.
Alright, going back to zoning. Alright.
Oh, big damage. Drops it though. Okay,
mm-hmm.
Gets in there. Doesn't have assist.
Ah,
here.
There we go. There's the stylish cancel. Spending half a bar and a half so far.
Yeah.
Trying to get the big damage.
He's
working
already
out.
Built back up a bar.
Ooh,
catches the. Going right into the damage before the assist comes back.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, that was really good. That was a really good idea. He went into super right before the assist came back.
Mm-hmm. Just barely closed it out.
Piss off.
With a piss off. All right. Starts off the high. Ooh, good throw. All
right. Right away, getting rid of the meter.
Just really doesn't want him to get Requiem.
Yeah.
At any point.
All
right, counterattack. Yes. Right, back to zoning. Ooh, catches up.
Okay.
Good counterattack.
Good out there, yeah. Keeping his meter low.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he didn't have a Jotaro assist to convert off of that.
Yeah.
Alright, what's mix?
Oh, no. Yeah, stylish guarding that is. Doesn't seem great. That's what I was running into, too.
Alright. Okay, so probably Zygon's probably going to be using this time to start zoning a bit,
yeah.
I guess. Yep. Ooh.
Cool.
Catches him off the snake. Drops it, though.
Nice grab. Okay.
All right, what's the Oki?
A bit too far for the side swing. Up one. That was sick.
Ooh,
oh,
good
no!
Stylish.
Not done yet.
Not enough. Ooh, good
okay.
Stylish.
Let's go.
Okay. Is he going to spend all of his bar, though, to assure the win?
He might.
Okay. Is this going to kill?
It might. It's pretty early in the combo. Like, it didn't scale that
mm-hmm.
much, but I don't think it will.
What, that was? I think it was a 2.5 bar increase. Let's see. Ooh, just barely.
Your assist?
Okay.
That was sick.
Zygon hasn't pulled out any DPs yet, so that was a good idea to try.
Yeah. Zygon sitting on one bar. Grab? Okay, no.
Ooh, okay. Okay.
Oh! Nice mash on the mix.
Alright, Jotaro assist. Oh, I didn't have enough. Back to zoning. Ooh, counterattack. Yep.
Oh, stylish trade, stylish credit. Deals with the zoning.
Alright. Gets caught by the plane. Flying fish, sorry. Ooh, aw, it didn't convert, though.
Yeah.
Probably just wanted the Oki. Alright, what's the next? Okay, a high.
Getting close to getting three bars. Okay, spends it. Oh no, the assist. The burst didn't work.
Alright, spends it again.
Okay. I don't think
it looks like Zygon's just gonna go for the... Oh.
Clips the jump. Oh, okay.
Okay, come back.
Doesn't have burst.
Ooh, catches him very far there. Alright, what's the mix? Ooh, no. As a...
Yes, the mix up! Oh.
Good stylish.
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright.
Next game goes to Zygon.
Really high meter game here. It's a little...
It's quite scary.
Yeah, yeah.
But I think Zygon doesn't need to go with Requiem with this much
bar. Oh, no!
Just one round left, I don't think he's going to get much use out of it. Or maybe he does. Goes for...
Doesn't have burst. He's going to have to hold this. He might
oh,
get...
Oh, maybe he might get Requiem?
Yeah, it's Requiem.
This might be Requiem.
Yep.
Do we get Requiem out?
Yeah, he doesn't have assist out. He's not going to be able to do anything.
Yep.
Out.
Okay. I think this might be game on Ray.
Maybe.
You think Time Stop could possibly work here at this range? No. Probably not.
The problem is, it's so fast.
Yeah, it's just so fast.
Turns into Aino, you know.
This might be it.
This is so much damage.
Ooh, that's... Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. It was long enough that he could get first, but oh my god. Oh, can he get the convert?
Almost,
oh, no.
Almost got conversion off the Aino dash.
Okay.
Off the trade.
Zygon, going up one.
Cheap! Carried!
What do you think Ray needs to do to adapt to this?
That's a very good question.
Maybe calling out some of the mashes?
Yeah, I think he should continue to try to just do like 2A meaties on Oki. Mm-hmm. It seems like Zygon's really trying to get out of
maybe,
any Oki situation.
Maybe hard call out the counterattacks too. So that he hasn't been looking for those at all.
Getting a lot of damage.
Ooh,
here.
Very long.
Is he going to spend the bar? I doubt it. Oh, no.
Okay. Looks like he just wants to take that lead and just zone out.
Get some zone.
A little bit of damage. Oh, no. He just goes in. Oh, good stylish. Convert? Nah. Sadly not.
There's a lot of meter there, but...
Ooh, catches him.
Oh, no. Yeah, the slump.
Oh! Good stylish again on the counterattack.
That was regular, so.
Expected an air. Mm. Surprised he didn't spend a bar there to kill.
Getting out of the way. Oh.
Ooh, nice try on the stylish.
Yeah. Alright, spends the meter.
Round one.
Zygon is a little low on meter here, so it's not too bad.
Does seem to build quite a bit throughout the round, though.
Yeah.
Okay, counterattack?
Yeah. He's trying to land these DPs. I don't know about them.
Going for that wall? Ooh, got caught.
Doesn't quite get the full convert. What? Stand on?
I saw a star finger trying to go. Oh, there it is. Unblockable. Counterattack.
Yeah.
Good grab. Good grab. And the taunt, making sure
meter.
He can't get Requiem. A little bit like Marvel Phoenix, I would say.
Yes, a little.
Oh!
What is this fucking luminous shit? Okay. Zygon Gaming.
Here. 1-2. Can Ray pull it back, though? He was very strong in the first round, though. First game.
Yeah, I feel like Zygon's adjusting pretty well. Here, Ray is going back again.
Zygon is just contesting at all points. Zoning, pressure, mix-up.
Oh, the low.
Oh!
Okay.
They keep on going.
Mashing on the way out.
At the end of the day, we're just friends here, right? Not like there's $100 on the line.
Oh, no! I wonder how fast Jarno button works. It seems really fast.
It does seem very fast. Especially that 1-2-3, nice. The grab with the Oki. Should I go for an empty jump grab?
Optimize.
Is this death into level one?
It's not death.
It might just be trying to zone him out at this point.
Yeah, he's just getting the damage in.
I don't think Ray can do much. Yeah, there's the zoning. Very strong.
Doesn't have any burst left.
He does not. Yep.
Optimize wall combo. Damn.
Alright, last game. Potentially.
Oh, okay. Cross up. He's not going to spend. Oh, there he is. He just wanted him to spend the bar first. Makes sense. Flash. Fire right here would be depending a lot high? More on 2A in these close situations. Oh no, the stylish.
Is that even stylish cancelable? Is that able to be dodged? I've seen him get whiffed before on the overhead projectile.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I feel like he did it one time, it's just the timing is weird because it goes so high up in the air.
Ooh, Kobe's trying to get
any water after Kobe.
He still has the burst though. Is he going to use it though?
Does not have
no
burst, actually.
Sides for damage, maybe just hard knockdown. What was this level? 2.5?
I think 2.5, yeah.
How much?
Good
sizable
chunk.
Maybe the next hit.
Oh, no.
Okay, maybe next hit though. Good anti-air from Zygen.
Oh, the 2B? Doesn't get the conversion.
Ooh.
Oh,
is this
no.
it? Yeah, that's Requiem. I think that might
be
game.
Yeah, that's Requiem.
Unless Ray plays out of his mind, this might be going to Zygen. Let's see.
Those Vertile?
Very unfortunate. But the winner is Zygen.
Zygen Gaming. Congratulations.
Zygen
for
$100.
Congratulations to Zygen, his overpowered ass character, fucking cheap, OP, needs a patch.
Patch this motherfucker.
All I'm saying, Valentine needs more damage. That's all I'm saying.
That's all he's saying.
So thank you for coming.
Yeah.